Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Here They Lie. Now, I left this when I just say my mate Jeff. Don't know his real name, but Jeff sounded good. So, anyway, let's just get into it again. After I'm in a fucking sweat because it is roasting. Oh, God. Okay, back. Okay, I've just seen someone get their shit kicked out of him by a woman. And another blow. I don't know where to go as normal. I'm gonna try up here. What the fuck was that? Oh, whoa, 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 big man. Hey, whoa, whoa! Fuck off! I'll go this way. Don't be a dead end. Shit! Oh no. Oh fuck. Where is he? Where are you? Hello.
Yeah.
They come down here?
Yeah.
You want some? I'm following you. Hello. Hello, dude. You look weird. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm not going that way. Fuck the zebra. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. Ow. Dickhead. Well, that was shit. Son of a bitch. Okay, where the fuck am I? Oh man, they are fucking everywhere. Where am I supposed to go? Ah, fuck this. Ah, shit. Covered in blood, can't see shit. Not stopping. Open. Okay, they're just taking a nap. Hello, ladies. Okay, why is he on his head? Okay. This is now turned into Animal Farm. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh, Okay, I cannot do anything. All right, then, Eddie. Don't you fucking start. Beautiful, man. Beautiful. Oh my god, this game just gets weirder and weirder. This is a dead end. Yep. Anyone help me around here? We're out kicking the shit out of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we're going to Hooters. I ain't fucking none you are. Thank you. I'm so lost. Sorry, didn't mean to disturb you. Carry on. Okay, cheer with
like,
big blue button.
Probably by the time my brother's like 30, it'll be way worse. Nobody really cares. It's just gonna get worse. His kid,
ooh.
I don't know, like probably 100 years from now, it'll be really bad. Yeah, I think it's horrible. I don't think anyone should be alive. Maybe like seeing the world would be cool or making like really great art, but I think other than that there's no real point in life.
I'm not going there. Be gone. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Right, so. Was there any need for that? Why can't you just get a weapon? Please tell me I'm in the same place. Okay. So, everyone around here pretty much just wants to kick my ass. What about you? No, you're good. So which way? Is there any way I can get around you? Well, apparently you're not there anymore. Won't you leave me alone? You fucking looking at me. Oh, you are so creepy. Okay. I did not want to do that. Whoa, 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 crazy bitch. Okay, I'm out of here. I did not want to do that. You can, what, whatever you're into, dude. Oh, come on. You. You see what I did to him down there? How the fuck do I get past him? Hello? You okay? You look freaky as fuck. Okay. Not gonna question it. Just gonna go. I just don't know where. Oh shit. Whoa, whoa. I think I'm in the wrong party. Fuck off. No. Oh, jump out the window or do something. I ain't got no choice, have I? You're a freaky bitch. I like it. No, fuck it. Bit of an SMM here. Jeff! Dude! My man! Please tell me you're Jeff. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, what the fuck are you doing with the knife? Not bother about the face. Tripping balls. What the fuck? Why are you opening the door for me? Oh. put off at the wrong set. Okay. To me, probably, then. No? Hello? Okay. Okay. As the first rule, do not talk about it. This has got to be the trippiest game I have ever played. Done to. Just come down this way. Okay, I'm going. I don't know where. Hey, you didn't see me now, bitch.
No.
go. I don't know where. Oh. Oh, come on. Go anywhere else. Shit, run. Go, go. Do not get stuck now. Fuck you, I'm not stopping. Yeah, one room. Do not. Fuck you. Ah, bollocks. And so after a while, it only the dirty shit that she wants. The pigs at the trough, the naked, sweaty flesh under the leather strap. They're all looking up at her, stupid blank faces, tongues out, watching the pretty birdie. She'll teach you good. What the fuck does that mean? I thought I'd seen a foe.
Buddy, I saw him again. The fire. I could barely breathe. Listen, I just want you to know, no matter how bad things get, I'm here for you. You feel the same way, don't you, buddy?
No.
I mean, if I was in a jam, you'd have my back, right?
Up now.
I know you would.
Okay, have I got to get past you? No, 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 forget it. Oh, dude. Dude. Okay. Anyone with gold masks on? Fucking batteries. Grown some wings on your own, fly up to the clear blue and all that lovely dovey crapola from here to Sunday. But you and me, we know better. She wants you down in the dirt, otherwise you can see the plane. Whoa, oh, you shit me. I cannot move. Shut the fuck up. I couldn't save everyone. God, this game is such a fucking weird trip. Anyone else see that?
He's getting stronger. It's starting to unravel.
Okay, they're all toast. Found you. You would not believe the shit I've had to go through.
You want to try again? To go back to the way it used to be?
Damn, girl.
I remember when we first met. You were gonna conquer the world. You came so close. But then you wasted the chance. What makes you think you won't do the same thing again? I'm not sure. I have to think about it.
What is it to think about? Look at this strapping bloke. He looks like a dude. This episode here for now, because I have no idea how long I've been recording, and the fucking sweat just dripping down me is killing me. Ooh. But anyway, I hope you do like this. If you do, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that shit. Oh man, I'm baking. So thanks for watching, guys, and one thing for sure, I'll see you.